Oh, hey. Welcome at the barber shop. Do you have an appointment? Yeah, you do? Okay. Let me grab my book. I have this appointment book. And let me check it out. This is your name, right? Yeah, it is. Okay. It's a little bit late now. Why do we have such late appointments? Because you want to go to sleep after this. Okay. That's fine. What do you want me to do? Because it's not in there. Do you want me to shave you? Or brush you? Or comb you? Or style your hair? You want all of that? I can cut your hair and maybe do your beard a little bit, because it looks a little bit long now. Yeah. Oh, it feels really soft. Okay. What kind of products do you use? Maybe we should sell them too. Okay, I can shave your beard a little bit and trim it a little bit and keep it still a little bit long. And maybe your mustache a little bit and your hair also needs some work. Yeah, okay. Okay, well, let's first, I will clean your face a little bit with this brush to get all the dust off your face. Okay. 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 Yeah. That's that. And then I will put some cream on your face to keep your skin hydrated, so the shaving doesn't hurt your skin. This is the Ritual of Sakura. It's a magic touch cream. And it has rice milk and cherry blossom in it. And it's super, super good for your skin. And it will hydrate and moisturize your skin, so the shaving doesn't damage your skin. Okay. Okay. A little bit here. Okay. Delicious, doesn't it? Well, I think I should start with shaving your skin and your beard a little bit, and then I'll trim it later. I have a new blade here with a new knife on it, and let's start by shaving your skin. Like a shaving cream. So let's continue with shaving. Okay. Your beard still looks so good, even though you didn't get it done for a while. lotion a little bit. Yeah, that looks so much better already. Okay. Well, let's put it there for a bit. And I think I will trim your hair now a little bit. And also your beard. And I'm gonna use this beard brush to cut your beard. Okay? That's gone so long. It looks very good though. You're glad we're still open? Yeah, we're only open for our best customers. So for you it is. Do you want it like in an upside down triangle? Or do you want it more like straight? Okay. Yeah, I think that looks better too. Okay, and other sides. The cream away and the entire room smells like it. I can give you a sample when you leave if you want. Yeah? Would you like that? Okay, that's fine. Now I'm gonna spray some cooling water on your face so you can a nice moisturized and cool down beard, otherwise it might be a little bit sensitive after shaving. Okay, now the other side. Okay. Yeah. Maybe a little bit there. Okay, and do you want some more there? And now I'm gonna cut your hair, okay? Okay. Okay. I'll start by cutting your hair, but first let you brush it a little bit. This wooden brush, I mean, is made out of real wood. And it's very high quality. And it's only for our best customers, so for you. Okay. Okay. Yeah, do you like the temperature in here? I turn the heat a little bit up because you want to get warm and cozy so you can fall asleep very easily later. Bed later, and if you're a little bit warm inside, it makes it easier to fall asleep. Okay. Okay. Now I'm gonna grab other scissors. They're very great scissors. Yeah, are you feeling a little bit sleepy? Beautiful hair and a new beard and a pretty mustache. Yeah, I'm Dutch, so sometimes what I say sounds a little bit weird. I think your eyebrows also need a little trim. Yeah, do you think so too? Please close your eyes so the hair doesn't fall in.